Hi students, MCQ number 5. Your particle has negative velocity and negative acceleration. Its speed. That is, what will be the speed? If a particle has negative velocity and negative acceleration, get rid of it. That is, one body negative velocity, that is negative acceleration. That is, speed is not going to be. Particle has negative velocity and negative acceleration. Now, particle moves just opposite direction. Negative velocity moves opposite direction. It means that speed of particle increases with increasing time in opposite direction. This is positive velocity, positive acceleration. Positive direction. That is the particular direction. The direction. Opposite direction. The velocity as well as acceleration as negative. Even though the speed increases in opposite direction. Correct answer. So speed increases is the correct answer. Thanks for watching. Keep watching. Subscribe and share.